good event. And I think the size of it, again, of limiting the numbers, keeps it, allows you to be able to interact much more with the other people that are here. I think the most valuable topics from the event have been just sharing other companies' experience. I think we all face common problems in master data and the master data journey.
You guys did a very, very, very wonderful job in getting the right people in and getting the right environment for us to speak around.
Being here for the second time also proved that ThinkLab is a quite good community. Getting experts, getting fresh insights from different companies is quite valuable for me.
The size of the conference is something that makes it very easy to connect, even with the speakers. A lot of people contacted me yesterday after my presentation, and I think that is the strength of this conference.
Picking up issues and problems, knowing about them in advance before we fall into those, I think it's really a valuable use of time.
It gives you the opportunity to connect to other companies, to consultancies, to researchers, and I think that opportunity is always important.
Understanding data management as one of the key enablers for the digital and data-driven enterprise means that data is a key asset or a strategic resource to every company.
These sessions are kind of less of just a presentation to the audience. They become very interactive, so it generates a lot of good discussion.
Differentiates really over there from other seminars that I've attended and spoken to is they are always speaker focused. The list that we see in terms of the events and in terms of the subjects are coming from what the speaker wants to say. But in your case, as I see, it came across in terms of what we wanted to hear. And this is, in my opinion, a big difference that you people have brought in.
To be looking outside to get be inspired, because there's no one way of solving master data management challenges. There's always a new way.
So I will thank you once again for calling me to speak out here.